back in May, Disney embarked on a 40-city promotional train tour for the upcoming movie, Disney's A Christmas Carol. The train will make 40 stops in 36 states and has traveled more than 16,000 miles of track. And now the Disney train has arrived on the coast. The Disney train features four vintage rail cars with interactive entertainment. You can get a sneak peek of the movie and see exclusive behind-the-scenes materials. There are also authentic artifacts on loan from the Charles Dickens Museum of London, artwork, costumes, and props from the film. And you can get your face morphed into one of the film's characters. This family event is for guests of all ages and is free to the public. The grand finale of the train tour takes place at New York's Grand Central Terminal over the weekend of October 30th through November 1st. A Christmas Carol starring Jim Carrey and directed by Academy Award-winning Robert Zemeckis opens in theaters November 6th.